bond with my dad has always been like a love-hate relationship.
So while growing up, he was hardly around. He's a self-made man, and once I chose my own career path and when he completely supported me.
His nature are pretty much a part of my nature. He has been my pillar of support.
So my mom has always been by my side. She's like a father to me. So.
I share a very special bond with my father. My father is a hero to me.
My bond with my father is extremely, extremely strong. We are best friends. He is my mother also sometimes. He is my child sometimes.
Like, without him, I'm nothing.
I think now we stepped in more as friends with him.
He's always inculcated the passion.
We are friends. He's my dad. He's my guider. He's my mentor.
We are like, we work as a team. So like, I am more attached towards my father.
I would have to say that he doesn't know that I'm a solo traveler.
I haven't done anything of that sort, actually. If ever I've done something scandalous, he gets to know in the end.
That I'm very scared to lose him.
Confidence nahi hai mere ch shayad, but unhon lagda mere ch bahut hai.
A lot of things that I would not, like I said, that you know, my father is a father, not a friend.
Main kabhi bhi apne father nal apni relationship bare discuss nahi kita, share nahi kita. So this is the thing, I never ever shared with him.
I think he had his moments, but mostly he was a more chilled out father. He wasn't your stereotypically Punjabi father.
He is strict as a father and he's friendly as a friend.
He's more of a father, rather my mother is more of a friend.
He's my friend. And sometimes he's my father.
Now that we're working together, we have explored so many things about each other that we didn't know.
More strict when it came to, you know, studying and everything. What to do in life, my parents always gave me the freedom to choose what to do.
Yes, obviously, because he always believed that if I'm your father, then yes, I need to behave in a certain way.
He is very intelligent that way. Like when he needs to be a dad, he is a dad.
Like more of a friend, I would say.
I wasn't scared of him ever, but we just grew emotionally closer.
He just used to give me this one look that, okay, now you've messed up the things and you will have it from me.
Never, I think. Never. My mom has been a strong woman in my life, so I think she's raised me well. She's taught me the right things in life.
I was only scared of my father if I did something wrong.
I was never ever scared of my father.
Scared? I don't think so, because he's been always a very liberal father.
बहुत ज़्यादा मतलब cool ने वो ते कदे कुछ नहीं किया उन्होंने.
Yes, and I am till date very much scared of him.
I was never scared of my dad. I don't know why.
मैंने बहुत डांट पहनी थी, because मैं naughty बच्चे नहीं होंदे उधर child थी, and मेरी हमेशा शिकायत आती है सिग्गी, and मेरे हमेशा डर लगता सिग्गा कि आज डांट पहनी, आज कुछ पहनी, so I was always scared of my father.
Staying up late at night.
I do argue a lot. I'm always on the phone.
Procrastinating and waking up late is something that he still hates it quite a lot in my behavior.
I'm not that punctual, so my non-punctuality.
जब भी मैं किसी situation में फंसी हूँ, उन्होंने मेरे को हमेशा confront किया है और हमेशा बैठा के पूछा कि इतना तू क्यों नहीं किया?
How did you manage everything?
I want to ask him how he's always so fair.
How is he happy all the time?
कि जब मैं ना बड़ा हो जाऊँगा, मैं survive की फिक्र हूँ.
To keep guiding me the way he always has.
My father is open book. मैंने सब कुछ पता होना दे बारे.
When I got my first semester result, I always wanted to see my father proud of myself.
Okay, my children want it, so I need to get them for that. That is the most beautiful thing.
From the day of my wedding, I think fathers are the sweetest part about weddings. Every moment that I spent with him on that one day was absolutely precious.
Har ek din di memory hai, unna har time memory hai.
So I used to keep calling him when he was out for work, and nobody used to disturb him when he was on call with me.
So the moment when I graduated and we together saw my result over the internet, and we really bounced off with joy.
One of my book launches in Kota, and that is the first time, you know, my father wasn't the type who congratulate me constantly. So that was the first time he came in and hugged me. And
best of all is ki jab unhone mainu khud pucha siga ki do you like somebody or do you want to marry somebody, oh, really special.
Happy Father's Day, Papa.
I want to thank him.
I love you.
I love you a lot.
I would always be very thankful to him.
I love you.